Hi, it's Paul here from Rainbow Power Company. Rainbow's been manufacturing and installing off-grid power systems for over 30 years. We really understand how important it is to actually have a reliable power system when you live a long way from the grid. We make a range of system sizes, from very small all the way up to very large, so from caravans or weekenders, all the way up to resorts in places like Fiji. I'll show you through the range and try to explain where the certain size systems are suitable and for what kind of lifestyles they're suitable for. If we start here, what we do is some small DC power systems. So basically these are little power boxes which have a battery and everything that you need included. We get a little battery state of charge monitor here that tells us the power and the voltage that's in the battery. We also get a whole range of little sockets that are available that we can actually plug different devices into. So we've got cigarette lighter sockets and fridge sockets, plus USB and USB 3 sockets here. A little system like this has a 50 amp hour battery in it. It's really suitable for running 12 volt loads, so 12 volt lighting, mobile phone charging, and small laptop computers. So it's a small power system that will provide the very small essentials that you need for either a getaway or a camping setup. If we move along, we then move into our small systems, off-grid power systems. These will come with a battery like the Power Plus. They're normally at 12 or 24 volt. You get a range of different components on these boards, and these are really suitable for a small house, and you can run all the things we can on the small DC systems, but the big difference here is that you get an inverter, and that inverter allows you to plug into small 240 volt electrical appliances, but the main thing it does get you into is the ability to run a small 240 volt fridge. The fridge needs to be energy efficient and it needs an inverter compressor, just because the inverter is not very big here. So you need to be a bit careful about the fridge that you choose, but it has the power capacity to do it. This is good for average loads per day of around about 2 to 3 kilowatt hours. If we keep on moving through the range, we then come to our medium-sized off-grid systems. These are good for general households inside, you know, from Australia. They range in power usage from about 3 kilowatt hours up to about 10 kilowatt hours per day. The big difference here is that you've got a much larger inverter, and what this enables you to do is actually to run larger energy appliances like vacuum cleaners, fridges, microwaves, pumps, 240 volt pumps. So a standard Australian household could actually live on this kind of system, but there's one concession that's normally made here is around your cooking. We would probably advise you on these systems to still use gas cooking. Cooking uses a huge amount of energy, and so what we do there is we offset that by using gas for the cooking, but it can run most other sort of requirements inside your lifestyle that you require. A system like this comes with batteries. We're now using lithium batteries in most of our medium and large off-grid systems. We keep on coming through the range here. We then come to our large off-grid power systems. Rainbow now moves to a different supplier for our inverters. It's this brand called SMA. We love these systems because then we're able to modularly build them larger and larger. So we go from about a 4 kilowatt inverter here up to about a 300 kilowatt inverter. So we use exactly the same equipment from a household all the way up to a resort. A system like this comes obviously with panels, the inverters and electronic distribution board, plus the batteries. Here we've got the BYD LVS batteries, and these are great because we can modularly stack them. So we have a head unit here, which is basically the brains of the battery, and then we have a 4 kilowatt hour battery module here that actually stacks. And so we can actually put more and more battery modules into this stack, and then we can actually go to multiple stacks. So we can build very large battery banks with this equipment. Rainbow Power is an installer of these off-grid power systems, so we install locally and we install around Australia and overseas, but we also supply these as dispatch systems. So what we do here is we manufacture the systems up exactly like you see here today, and we'll dispatch them to you so your local electrician can actually install them for you. We're finding this is really, really good for people that live in remote locations, where it can be hard to actually find a local supplier that can actually help you. Rainbow's very aware, because we're an installer, we're very aware around the safety and standards of installing off-grid systems. So because we're doing this every day, our off-grid dispatch systems are exactly the same as what we're installing for ourselves. This means that we meet all of the current Australian safety requirements. I hope that's been good for you to see the range of systems. What you need to do is, if you want to proceed any further or you want more information, you can actually call us here at Rainbow. We've actually got a sales team which is very, very good at helping customise a system to meet your energy requirements. If you like this content, we'd love you, and want to learn more about renewable energy, we'd love you to subscribe to the channel and share it if possible. Yeah, please check out our vids, and we'll see you next time. Cheers.